Chapter 15, Weather and Seasons. Have you ever wondered why mornings are cooler and better as compared to the afternoons in summer? Why are winters so cold and summers so hot? Actually, all this happens because of the revolution of the Earth around the Sun, which is responsible for changes in weather and seasons. Let's find out how. The sun gives us heat and light, which makes the day warm and bright. Days are always warmer than nights. Noontime is the hottest part of the day. In the morning and evening, it is not very hot because we get slanting rays of the sun. But at noon, it is very hot because the sun shines directly over the head. Position of the sun during the day. The wind. The moving air is called wind. When the wind blows softly, it is called breeze. Strong winds cause storms. A storm can cause a lot of damage. It can even uproot trees and lampposts. Hot winds called loo blow during the summer. During the winter, cold winds make the days very cold. We enjoy only gentle breeze. The clouds. When there are lots of clouds in the sky, it is cloudy day. A cloudy day is cooler than a sunny day because it hides the sun. However, cloudy nights are warmer. This happens because the clouds do not let the heat of the earth go out into the atmosphere. Clouds also bring rain. The color of clouds that bring rain is black. Some clouds give us rain while others are just pushed away by the wind. The rain. Rain also affects the weather. The weather becomes cool when it rains. We welcome rain after hot summer days. Farmers also welcome the rain as it is good for crops. However, too much or untimely rain can cause flood and loss of crops. Some places in India experience lack of rain. The situation is called drought. If droughts last long, animals and human beings may die due to lack of fresh water and food. Weather affects our daily life. Weather causes a change in our food habits, dresses and activities. In the summer, we wear soft cotton clothes of light colors. We use fans and coolers to keep ourselves cool and feel comfortable. We also use an umbrella to protect ourselves from scorching sunlight. We drink more liquids like water, cold drinks, milkshakes and fruit juices to maintain water level in the body. In winters, we wear woolen clothes. We like to stay indoors. We take bath with hot water. We like to have hot drinks like tea and coffee. We use room heaters to stay away from cold. We sleep under blankets and quilts at night. We welcome rain after the long and hot summer days. But we feel hot and sticky and sweat a lot due to the humidity. Too much and unexpected rains can be harmful. It also causes floods that destroy property and threaten life. In a rainy season, roads become slippery and muddy. We use raincoats and umbrellas during the rainy season. People in rainy places build houses with sloping roofs. Weather forecast. Information about future weather is known as weather forecast. Newspapers, radio, and television gives us weather forecast. People who study weather changes are called meteorologists. Weather forecasts are made with the help of weather stations both on land and at sea. They measure rainfall, cloud cover, etc. in India. Temperature is measured in degrees centigrade and is written as degree C. Seasons. Season is the period during which the weather remains nearly same for many days. Different seasons are summer season. It is the hottest time of the year. We like to stay indoors and sit in a cool room under a fan. During summer, we wear light cotton clothes and drink a lot of water. We also eat fruits like melon, lychee and watermelon, which are juicy and contains lots of water. Rainy season. In most parts of the country, rainy season comes after summer season. It is also called monsoon. We welcome this season because it gives us relief from the heat of summer. When it is not raining, we feel warm and sticky and sweat a lot. This is due to the water present in the air in this season. When we go out during the rain, we need an umbrella or a raincoat to protect ourselves from rain. Plants grow very well in this season. In places where it rains a lot, people grow and eat rice because rice crops need a lot of water. Sometimes heavy rains cause floods which cause damage to the crops, houses and lives of animals and human beings. Autumn season. Autumn brings lots of changes in the weather. Leaves begin to change their color and start falling from trees. The temperature becomes moderate and we get relief from the heat of summer. Winter season. It is the coldest time of the year in winters. Days are short and cold. The nights are long and very cold. During winter, we wear heavy woolen clothes. We drink hot milk, tea or soup to keep our body warm. In cold regions of our country like Shimla and Kashmir, there is snowfall in winter season. Their people build their houses with sloping roofs. It allows snow to slide down and prevent the houses from further cooling. They also light fire at homes or use room heaters to keep themselves warm. Spring season. Spring is beautiful season. In spring season, flowers bloom on plants and trees. Trees sprout new green leaves. During spring, days and nights are equal. The weather in this season is pleasant. We wear light clothes during spring.